New at 6, 250 women leaning in with the Creative Exchange Network for awareness, empowerment, and engagement. The Women Who Lead Symposium's purpose is to move women forward. The day's event included mastermind labs on entrepreneurship, health and wellness, and innovation and technology to prepare the next generation of leaders. WSAV's Tina Tyus Shaw was part of the She Builds Fireside Chat, alongside Savannah Chatham County School Superintendent Dr. Denise Watts. Dozens of women from across Georgia were honored for their accomplishments, including Tina. The organizer of the woman's event spoke about why our friend and colleague is a standout when it comes to leading with excellence.
We could not think of anyone better who has led with so much grace, not just class, but really seeing the inside of our families daily. And so to not honor you is not honoring the pulse of our community. And so we appreciate you.
What a great message, and we appreciate you too, Tina. Each woman left today's event with valuable lessons on how to take their personal and professional lives to a new level. Women Who Lead was sponsored by RG Media Affiliates.